Hundreds are still without power in NEPA after last night's storms. According to PPL, Columbia County was the most affected, had the most affected customers, but of course that number is dwindling. Right now, utility crews are estimating that most should have their power back on by sometime this evening or early tomorrow morning.